Hello and welcome to the first ever Rocket League Rumble Thursday. Now I did say that I would stream it, but it's probably better to record it on a Thursday and try to get the video uploaded on the same day. It is September 8th, 2016, and while the game itself is updating within the final seconds, let me just say, of course it is ready to launch, but if you didn't know, a TV phenomenon, Star Trek, first premiered on this day, 1966. So, what a perfect way to title the video than the title you see below the video window right here. And of course, people are putting Star Trek 50 as the trending topic on Twitter and Instagram. Maybe on Facebook as well. So, use the hashtag StarTrek50 to see who's celebrating with you. And now it's time to launch Rocket League Rumble Thursday. Of course, I did play a little bit of the, well, what was earlier, the recent version, but I did play a little Rocket League earlier. I did modify the options so that the music does not come into the audio feed and I don't get a copyright strike and all that stuff. So let's see. Of course, here's the terms and conditions. You can just, well, I'm just gonna slowly scroll down. But practically it says that you can't make money off of the game play, so that is what this series is for, along with Rocket League Fridays, which is every Friday. I had to take a little break from that because of my little vacation to LA for Smosh Live with a good friend of mine, the Karaoke Bear, and here we go. Now, if I were to find it, it should be, well, where is it anyway? Let's just see, suits, Sunday. Oh, Rumble, there it is. We're gonna do an exhibition match. Arena is set to random by default. Of course, there's all the maps. Arenas, there's also pillars, cosmic, double goal, octagon, which is kind of an underpass, which is kind of what Neo Tokyo is, so we're going to try Rumble mode, and oh, there we go. I believe the but that's kind of new. Sit down and get an item every 3 seconds. And oh, that was good. I kind of boot the opponent out of the way. Of course, the item comes every. I don't know what this says. Oh, it switches positions. Put the opponent. That's a good one. Oh. Freeze ball, I think. I'm not close enough. I should get closer. Freeze the opponent in the tracks. Ooh, that was not kind of good. Of course. There we go. And oh, this is the ball midair. And of course, yeah, I got two ball. So you can freeze the ball. Oh, that is brand new. Oh, you can get to the ball faster with that grappling hook. I gotta get used to these controls. Oh, you can. Done right. I think. Oh, did he? And oh. Come on. Oh, whirlwind. Okay, I need to get to the ground and away. That's going. Here we go. That's a good way to get a shot on goal. Let's just see the replay. You're like, oh, I better get that shot. Of course, there's a little power-up timer. Oh, gonna master this. Nice! Now let's see that on replay. When the AI got hold of the ball and actually tried to pull it away, but I got there in time to knock it in. Oh, there we go, that's, oh, okay, that's new, but I probably won't need it. Or I probably do, I don't. Oh, it sits. Let's see if I can demolish him. Yep. And it was on my side. Let's see what this says. The magnet. So it will attract the ball to me. Well, of course I wasn't able to get to it in time. Let's just see. Oh, you can set your opponent's tire on your targets. Oh, come on. Hit the ground. There we go. Oh, nice save. Power hitter. And aggressor. And I got a new antenna. D-I-V. And we're going to play another match in Rumble. And of course, I'm going to go blue. AI is loaded. Oh, that would be a good goal, but if I can get the ball. Oh. Oh, that was not. Oh, the ball's on me now. Until. That point. And yeah, I might have gone the. Yep. And it's a backwards goal. See, I had the ball trailing. I didn't even acknowledge it until I see it here on the replay. And that was at 47 seconds of the match. That's kind of good use. Have the ball stick to you. That's actually one of the best power-ups I... Now, this one you want to use wisely. When the opponent is on target lock, like there, to set their tires on fire or make them go super fast, faster than this. Oh, hold on. Let's see. Ooh, whirlwind, man. Oh. It seems you're... Oh, anything... Okay. I probably wouldn't recommend this power unless you can easily control it. That's probably something they put in the training mode. And that was kind of a bad time to use that switcheroo. Of course, I'm testing out these power-ups that weren't available before. That is one of the best. I need to work on managing. See, the control for the power-up might. Oh, kind of that that backfired against me. Let's get on the ground. Have the ball come to me. Or have the opponent come to me. That was probably not good use. I even have ball cam on. I'm just trying to Well, that's gonna drop right there. Oh! Oh, there we go, that's... Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, usually. Switch a rude one on me, so I gotta get it going like 25 seconds. Or maybe, oh, that's perfect, that's perfect. I gotta get the ball to stick on me. Of course, that's not going to happen, but it's overtime. First overtime in this Rumble match, this Rumble exhibition match. Oh! Stay towards the center. Get myself towards the ball and oh, okay. Aerial hit right there. Cause the AI and I had the same power up in. Oh, not quite high enough. Now my tires are going. Maybe. There we go. Overtime goal. 6:15 in the match. And of course, gonna use my opponent's power up at my free will. Ball hog and. Finisher, 292 ball touches, and Penny Arcade, a new antenna. I'm just gonna play another one, just so I can get that level up, if possible. Move, Bjorg, get out of the way. Get out of the way, Bjorg, get out of the way. Of course, oh. Good clear to the corner. I get close, 300. Oh, that's the ball. Going right into me. Oh, grappling hook action. That's probably gonna... gonna demolish the... gonna kick the ball with me, of course, yeah, I got to it, but I have the power coming right about now. Punch that into the corner. Kind of the lazy man's way of the aerial hit on this. Of course, I even love this rumble update. Squeeze the ball right there in that corner. Until, yeah, the next ball touch. So, at least I got it cleared. And try to get the opponent. That's most likely not going to go into the net. It's just going to get towards the bar, and well, there it is. See, AI got an own goal at 3:13 of the match, right about there. The AI used the magnet power and got it right into an own goal net. I'm at 110 now. If this score sits, oh god. I can't use that. Yeah. That was probably an okay use of that switcheroo. Oh! Why did I use that? When I could have gone a goal right there, that could have been used as a savior assistance. Power up. Oh, got it. We're gonna boot the AI out of the way there. And I am out of boots. I'll switch right there. Phone went off. Or something. Oh god. Please. Oh, that was not good. I activate it straight away. Ah, I did not get to it. that might not go in. Just let that go off. Ball has run right on me. Try to break this. And the game ending goal right there. Trying so hard to break that magnet in. Ball hog and finisher, 295 ball touches. Now if I get a level up from this, oh nice! Day of the Tentacle, new topper. Now let's see, level up. Alright. So if you like this, be sure to subscribe and please follow me on social media. Everything is in the description box below. My name is Tasha and I'll see you in the next video, which might be tomorrow.